I'm Shauna Smith. I am here at the University of Michigan. I'm affiliated with both the Institute for Social Research and the medical school here. My research looks at developing adaptive strategies for health systems research. So whether that's adaptive treatments or adaptive strategies for getting organizations to change to adopt things like evidence-based medicine. I teach the categorical data analysis class. This is my fifth summer here as an instructor for that class. My class starts off where the linear regression model ends. So we start off with the idea that we have some kind of a dependent variable that is no longer continuous. And so we look at sort of what we have to do to our regression models to accommodate these new categorical or limited dependent variables. And so we cover outcomes or models for binary outcomes, for ordinal outcomes, for multinomial outcomes, as well as for count outcomes. So the goals and objectives of the course are to understand the appropriate model to use for the appropriate kind of limited or categorical dependent variable. We also focus a lot on post-estimation. So one of the things that I think students find challenging and exciting about limited dependent variables is that with a linear regression model, most of the results that you have are easily interpretable from the coefficients that you get from your model. With our binary models, because we're now in this non-linear data space, we have to do a lot of work on the back end to figure out the story of the data generating process that's being communicated through our coefficients. So we spend a lot of time talking about what do we actually do with these coefficients once we get them? And we talk about a lot of different options for interpreting and looking at our data space and telling that story. So my approach is a very applied approach. We certainly go through the derivations of the models, but my focus is on understanding the substantive implications of the what I call identification assumptions that are inherent in these models. So my focus is really on making sure that everyone in the class, whether you've had calculus 10 years ago or you're in advanced calculus at the same time, understands what the substantive implications of the statistical assumptions are. The assignments are very applied, so I'm going to give you data and I'm going to ask you to run some models, make some plots, talk about interpretations, provide a variety of interpretations, in addition to understanding and sort of describing the comparisons across models, you know, what's the difference between a Logit and a Probit model and how does that manifest in our coefficients, things of that nature. The participants that we get in categorical data analysis are a very varied group. Some of them have come directly from their first class in linear regression models. Others are senior scholars that maybe are getting into more quantitative data analysis for the first time. I have a number of former participants that had a long and varied 20-year career and suddenly sort of came across a categorical outcome variable that was in their area of interest and needed to take my class.